as Miss Roberts and Henry clear the rugby fence at 12. So two to go for